Using their own low-cost, multifunctional vessels and special ROV systems, Fletcher have created a new model to provide cost efficiencies in marine services for the oil and gas and renewables sectors. With almost 20 years working with the offshore oil and gas sector, Fletcher's skills are transferable to offshore renewables. Services include seabed survey and clearance, ship-to-ship bunkering, supply logistics, offshore accommodation, and vessel management. Fletcher own and operate 8 low operational cost DP vessels and have created their own versatile ROV technology, so are truly a one-stop operation, requiring minimum contractor interfaces and reducing cost to the customer. Vessels are permanently equipped and ready to mobilize at short notice. During the development of an offshore wind farm, the seabed needs to be surveyed, cleared, and de-risked prior to the installation of the turbine and cable array infrastructure. Fletcher's Norwegian-built dynamically positioned vessels provide a stable work platform for subsea operations, with excellent station-keeping capability, large deck areas, and shallow draft making them ideal for most operational ports located around wind farm locations. By combining our DP multi-role vessels with our new ZODIAC TT ROV system, Fletcher can offer one of the most capable and cost-effective one-stop diverless operations currently available. The ZODIAC is built using proven system components and has a modern control system allowing the easy interfacing of multiple cameras, sensors, multi-beam sonars, and tooling systems. A reliable, dual-redundant hydraulic system powers the propulsion and tools. Unlike a conventional free-flying ROV, the ZODIAC TT is deployed and suspended from an active heave compensated winch and is capable of boulder clearance, dredging, and mass flow excavation using a range of hydraulically powered tools. This specialist ROV can be transformed into a state-of-the-art survey skid, providing stable and accurate survey above and below the seabed for pre-engineering route survey, UXO categorization, mattress identification, depth of burial, and free span survey. Fletcher offer a one-stop service by utilizing the tooling versatility of the ZODIAC TT. For route surveys, our SBI survey skid allows inspection to accurately map topography, boulders, debris, and potential unexploded ordnance above and below the seabed. Our free-swimming ROV and dredging skid is utilized for visual identification and disposal of ordnance in conjunction with certified contractors. Our range of clamshell and tine grabs are used to clear wind turbine and cable array locations of boulders and debris. Active heave compensation eliminates excessive impulse loads on the equipment as a result of vessel movements, allowing us to continue working in harsh weather conditions. Our mass flow excavator is used for exposing buried objects and for controlled burial of cables. Post-lay survey activities include depth of burial and cover of live and dead cables, pipelines, free span survey, and out of straightness surveys. The shear cutter tool can be utilized for cutting and recovery of cables and pipelines. Fletcher also offers a suite of complementary marine services, including ship-to-ship bunkering, supply logistics, offshore accommodation, and vessel management. With technology, vessels and experience, Fletcher Group can meet the demands of a new economic climate. Fletcher, clearing the path for clean energy.